carry that delivery, Jay Farrant. He's going to show us how to do some benching. So just watch his setup. He's wiggling himself into position, but he's actually trying to get himself as tight as possible. So when he unracks the bar, he doesn't go, get shaky and stuff. What? Set his hands, make sure his grip is right. Setting his upper back, that's the important part. It doesn't matter if he looks it. Doesn't matter if the lower back isn't on the bench. That's absolute nonsense. Same for this leg. Jay has a very big arch in his lower back, and you can see it there. But again, once his feet are planted and he's stable, it's not bad for his back at all. So watch his technique. See his elbows. Force his slight tuck in his elbows, he's gonna bend that bar. Do that, you tighten up the whole shoulder here, you tighten everything up. Force your elbows in slightly so you get more closer to drive. He's breathing in before he lowers the bar. Not on the way down, so he's getting nice and tight. Deep breath in. And then lowering the bar. So his lungs are full, and when he gets down on the bottom, he has that drive off his chest. When you start to breathe in on the way down, like that, you don't have that. You don't have your full lungs, so you can't get the big drive off the chest that you can when your lungs are actually full at the bottom.